like, look, this is what we're doing. We're just gonna take you guys opening the door and you and you and her eyes meet. So the path, Jermaine, so the path is you come up and right now what you're doing, you see where the camera is? Quiet please, you see where the camera is? You're like this. So we're only seeing you peek out. So what I need you to do is you come up and you need to be more confrontational physically with her.
I am Uva Coates and I teach poetry and writing.
Like a flower.
My experience with the kids, wow, what an amazing, it's been an amazing year. I walked into a room full of the most beautiful and energetic and amazing and dynamic young people.
My name is Eddie Rosado. I'm the master drummer here, and I'm teaching drumming and culture to the students here at the Boys and Girls Club.
Cool.
My name is Samuel Fields. I am the visual arts instructor. Well, right now, what we're doing is we're working on a comic book called Camden Nations, and within our comic book, we have two of the kids that develop the characters. And we have one that's going to be doing the computer work.
Let's talk about your prize pupil here, which is Taquana. Talk a little bit about Taquana.
She sucks. No. Just kidding. I hate to say because every student is, you know, a favorite in their own way, but she's always been my favorite student, one of my favorites since she's been here.
So I know I can act. I just gotta focus. I'm a drama queen.
Drama!
TNT,
drama.
I knew I couldn't rap. It was just like, I don't know, it was just like, I was scared to rap. Like,
but I didn't think I could rap. I thought I'd sound funny and I didn't think I could act. But when the idea came and stuff, they found my talent.
How did y'all feel the first time that we put y'all on the mic with the headphones and?
I wasn't even scared. I was just like, yo, we gonna do this. When I got on that mic, I was flowing.
And like, when you heard yourself, like.
Yeah, I was just like, when I heard myself, I got chills. I was like, ah, that's me.